All right, they're starting to pour in for the hill climb race.
Want me to catch it? You jump or what are you doing?
You won't catch it. You're not a sponsor.
Yeah. tires with it. But it's at offroadarmor.com for $499. It's awesome. And you get 10% off if you see your Missouri boat.
Thank you.
little bit more of a direct shot up on those hills. And remember, guys, that the Triptionary, up in the Vendors area, Triptionary, they've got axles, tires, quite a few different parts, belts. I know Luke Fuse has some things out there. They've got some drive shafts and some belts also.
Great job, Craig.
You want to go back down to that?
Punch it!
Bill Welch disqualified him. Just throwing it out there.
time watching the hill climb race? Yeah. What's your favorite thing about watching this?
Where, how they go up the hill
and
turn, and they almost flip.
It's scary, isn't it?
Yeah, it's very scary.
So, okay, we're here with the winner, loser, what I will say, of the Blind Buddy race. So we had awards for the winners, and then we did some award. We had an award from Houston Sign & Graphics. Obviously, you can see here on the helmet, the worst Blind Buddy race. Mike, Shelly Ligon, you guys have been great sponsors. We love you guys so much. You hit more cones than anyone else. And when I say the worst drivers, it wasn't even close. So here is your prize, your trophy. You guys are still together. It just shows how strong the relationship is. But when it comes to working together, this is the last couple you ever want to bet money on. I'll just leave it there. So what do you think about the Blind Buddy race, Mike?
I thought it was going to be a little bit easier than it was.
Yeah.
As soon as I put them blindfolds on, I just felt like I was in a different world.
Yeah.
It was tough. I thought Shelly would guide me a little bit better.
She does not listen, first of all. That was our problem.
I'm going to let her drive next time.
I like it. So we're going to be doing it again. So now Shelly's going to drive next time. And we'll just see how it works that way. Kind of go from there.